In the heart of the Amazon, a legend lurks beneath the surface. A creature so massive, so powerful, it's known as the river monster, the green anaconda. Join us on EcoExplorer TV as we venture deep into the rainforest to uncover the secrets of this apex predator. Witness its stealthy hunting techniques, colossal size, and the incredible power of its embrace. Don't miss out on this thrilling journey into the unknown. Subscribe to EcoExplorer TV and hit the notification bell to be part of our next wild adventure. Green anaconda, a titan of the serpent world. The green anaconda reigns as a true giant among snakes, a colossal serpent that embodies the power and charisma of the Amazon rainforest. Its size inspires awe, with documented specimens reaching lengths exceeding 30 feet and weighing over 500 pounds. To put this into perspective, that's longer than a school bus and heavier than a grizzly bear. But it's not just the length that makes the green anaconda a formidable predator. It's the sheer mass and muscle that accompany it. These snakes possess incredible girth, with bodies that can reach the diameter of a small tree trunk. Their muscular coils can exert immense pressure, enabling them to constrict and suffocate prey much more significantly than themselves. This impressive size and strength are adaptations that have evolved over millions of years in the challenging Amazonian environment. The anaconda's immense size allows it to tackle a wide range of prey, including large mammals like capybaras and deer, as well as opportunistic catches like caimans and even jaguars. Its ability to consume such large prey is facilitated by its highly flexible jaws and expandable throat, which can accommodate meals several times wider than its head. The green anaconda's size, strength, and stealthy ambush tactics make it a dominant predator in its watery domain. It is a true titan of the serpent world, a testament to the power and resilience of life in the Amazon rainforest. Green anaconda, the phantom of the Amazon waterways. The green anaconda reigns as a silent assassin in the Amazon's intricate network of rivers and streams, employing a mastery of ambush predation that has evolved over millennia. Its hunting strategy is a testament to its adaptability and intimate connection to its aquatic habitat. Stealthy stalker, perfectly adapted to its watery domain, the green anaconda is a master of camouflage. Its olive-green coloration with dark splotches allows it to blend seamlessly with the murky waters and submerged vegetation, rendering it virtually invisible to unsuspecting prey. Submerged surveillance, the anaconda's unique anatomy further enhances its ambush tactics. Its eyes and nostrils are positioned on the top of its head, enabling it to lie almost entirely submerged while scanning the surface for potential meals. This concealed position gives the anaconda a crucial advantage, allowing it to observe its surroundings without alerting its prey. Lightning strike. Once a suitable target ventures within range, the green anaconda launches its attack with astonishing speed and precision. Its muscular body explodes from the water, coiling around the victim in a vice-like grip. The anaconda then constricts its powerful coils, tightening its hold with each breath the prey takes until it suffocates. Efficient and brutal. This hunting technique is efficient and effective, allowing the anaconda to subdue prey much more significantly than itself. The constriction not only suffocates the victim, but also cuts off blood flow, ensuring a swift and relatively painless demise. This strategy allows the anaconda to conserve energy and minimize the risk of injury during the hunt. Green anaconda, an opportunistic apex predator with a diverse diet. The green anaconda's dietary repertoire is as vast and varied as the Amazon rainforest. This opportunistic apex predator isn't picky regarding its meals, showcasing a remarkable ability to adapt its hunting strategies to a wide range of prey. Aquatic delicacies. As a primarily aquatic snake, the green anaconda often feasts on the bounty of the Amazon's rivers and streams. Fish of all sizes, from small catfish to giant piranhas, are standard menu items. Birds that venture too close to the water's edge also become unsuspecting victims of the anaconda's swift strikes. Reptilian rivals. The anaconda doesn't shy away from reptilian prey either. Caimans, the smaller relatives of alligators, are often targeted by these giant serpents. Even other snakes, including smaller anacondas, can fall prey to their larger kin. Mammalian meals. The anaconda's massive size and strength allow it to tackle substantial mammalian prey. Capybaras, the world's most giant rodents, are frequently on the menu, along with deer, peccaries, and other mammals that venture near the water's edge, opportunistic hunter, while the anaconda primarily focuses on aquatic and semi-aquatic prey. It's not limited to these habitats. It has been known to venture onto land to ambush terrestrial animals, including jaguars and other large predators. This opportunistic behavior demonstrates the anaconda's adaptability and willingness to exploit any available food source. Swallowing whole, the anaconda's unique jaw structure and expandable throat allow it to swallow prey whole, even if the victim is several times larger than its head. This impressive feat is made possible by the snake's dislocating jaws and flexible skin, which stretch to accommodate massive meals. Green anaconda reproduction, live birth in the Amazonian depths. The green anaconda's reproductive strategy is a fascinating adaptation to its aquatic lifestyle. Unlike many snakes that lay eggs, anacondas are ovoviviparous, meaning they give birth to live young. This reproductive method offers several advantages in the Amazonian environment. Live birth. After a gestation period of approximately 6-7 months, the female anaconda gives birth to a litter of live young, typically ranging from 20 to 40 offspring. This occurs in the water, providing a haven for the newborn snakes. Independent offspring. Unlike many mammals, newborn anacondas require no parental care. From the moment they emerge from their mother's body, they are fully independent and equipped to fend for themselves. These tiny serpents, measuring around 2 feet long at birth, must quickly learn to hunt and evade predators in the challenging Amazonian ecosystem. Rapid growth and development. Young anacondas proliferate, reaching sexual maturity within 3-4 years. They undergo frequent molting as they grow, shedding their skin to accommodate their increasing size. Reproductive strategy. The anaconda's reproductive strategy, characterized by live birth and numerous offspring, is well suited to the Amazon's unpredictable and often harsh conditions. By producing multiple offspring, the anaconda increases the chances of some individuals surviving to adulthood and continuing the species' lineage. The green anaconda, a true titan of the Amazon, is a testament to nature's boundless power and diversity. It's a reminder that life can thrive even in the depths of the unknown. If you were captivated by this glimpse into the life of the green anaconda, be sure to hit that like button. Share this video with your friends and subscribe to EcoExplorer TV for more thrilling wildlife documentaries. Thanks for watching. Until next time, keep exploring the wild world with us.